Now, another development in the 38 Studios scandal. The former head of Rhode Island's Economic Development Corporation has declined to testify before the House Oversight Committee as it reviews the failed video game company's $75 million loan guarantee. An attorney for Keith Stokes says his client can't testify now because of the litigation in the case. The agency sued Stokes, Kurt Schilling, and others after 38 Studios went bankrupt.